Hi, my name is Todd Coote. I'm going to be showing you our portable blast reset. This unit has standard double swing doors on the rear of it. As you can see, it's running. It's currently running at negative 10 degrees Fahrenheit. This unit is built out of a 40-foot insulated container. This particular model is a high cube, so it's 9.5 feet tall. This unit has a optional 3-foot walk-in door on the side of the container. Very easy to open. Easy access. You can see the cold air billowing out. This unit is self-contained, so it's available for rental or sale. Down here, we'll show you the 22 horsepower vertical discharge condenser. Placed in the back of the container with a vent through the roof. Just make an electrical connection at the back here, and you're up and running. Thanks for watching.